Assalamualaikum. My name is Ahmad Shukri bin Saidan, and today I am going to talk about the ethical issue that is open burning. So I noticed that once a week, I always notice that there is this one neighbor that practices open burning. So as we know, open burning is harmful to a lot of things, your property, the people, and even the environment. So let's talk about the first one, which is to the people that is in the surrounding of this open burning. So people, although not always fragile, but when they are exposed to such things as open burning, it can lead to lots of health risks, because fire, when created by burning trash and such, it will cause smoke, and smoke is, well, other than smelling bad to people, it also gives health demerits, because it can generate like small particles that, when breathed through our nose and lungs, it can damage our heart and lungs in the long term, because these particles are made by the garbage that they are trying to burn. So it is very harmful to humans, older people, and children more than the people in their prime age, such as teens and young adults. So next is the effects to the environment. So as we all know, compared to decades ago, our planet is becoming warmer by the year. So this effect of global warming is not a direct result of open burning of things, but open burning contributes to the thinning of our ozone layer. And as a consequence, the global warming will melt the ice caps and raise our sea levels, which is very concerning to the people of the future. So my third point is that it can also cause property damage. Fire is fire. It is a cause of destruction for many things, such as the bushfires in Australia and such. So when you do open burning of the trash that you want to destroy with the fire, it's, unless it is controlled properly when done in a barrel or something to contain the fire, if it is not supervised by someone, the fire can spread and cause lots of damage to your property and yourself. There can even be a loss of life from open burning and the burning of the environment. So what I can say is that open burning is dangerous for everything that is around it, such as the people, the place, the planet even. So we have to try to stop the actions of these people, such as starting from our neighbors and the community around us. So we have to try to stop open burning activities one neighbor at a time, and that is all.